Hi guys, it's Anna Molinaro from O'Brien Real Estate Blackburn with another edition of the Eastern Weekly Rental News for 2020, where real estate information is on the house. Are investors being presented with an opportunity that's never to be repeated? Or do today's opportunities for wealth creation seem too good to be true? The Reserve Bank Governor believes that Aussies have much to be thankful for. The performance of our economy, the suppression of the virus, the strength of the public sector balance sheet. However, the Governor worries that we may become too risk-averse and therefore not capture the opportunities that are available to us. Our position on the rental market is strong. Rental search volumes remain significantly higher than they were a year ago, up 21.7%. Rental search volumes are also expected to remain elevated as we close out the 2020 year and move into the first quarter of 2021, where many rental leases expire. The big news this week for Victoria is the announcement of the $5.3 billion public housing spend by the state government to build more than 12,000 public housing homes over the next 4 years, which aims to create 43,000 jobs. The Housing Industry Association reported this week that new home remains at 31.6% higher for the 3 months to October compared with the same time last year. The lowest home loan rate on the market is currently 1.77%, as confirmed by ratecity.com.au. The four big banks now all have a special rate of under 2%. China's economic growth is expected to accelerate further into the fourth quarter of 2020 after revealing its jobless rate eased to 5.3%, with retail sales expanding at an annual rate of 4.3% and home prices also up by 4.3% over the year to October. Property of the week is 4 of 22 Mount Pleasant Road, Nunawading. This newly renovated one-bedroom unit is situated in the centre of the block and has been freshly painted throughout, with brand new carpets in the bedroom and timberlook flooring in the living areas. The spacious lounge room includes wall air conditioning unit and ceiling fan and adjoins the brand new kitchen, which includes electric cooktop and underbench oven with ample cupboard space. There is a separate laundry with access to the rear courtyard. The bedroom includes built-in robes, ceiling fan, and ensuite with shower over bath. Additional features include ducted heating throughout, single carport, and courtyard. This property is ideally located to Nunawading Train Station, Mount Pleasant Road Primary School, Nunawading Christian College, Blackburn Lake Sanctuary, not to mention the Golden Mile Shopping Precinct, which includes BrandSmart Premium Outlet Centre, Nunawading Homemaker HQ, and Bunnings, just to mention a few. Garden maintenance is also included. For further information, please contact Lucy Christian on 0499 200 250. That's all for this week. I'm Anna Molinaro, and remember, the information provided is of a general nature. You should always seek independent legal, financial, taxation, or other advice in relation to your unique circumstances. Until next time, it's bye for now.